Welcome back, everyone. This is JLW. Gonna bring you another episode of God of War. This is gonna be part four of the series. What is this? Ooh. Somebody put a skull on this, the statue. It's the first time I ever seen it. Let's go this way. Ooh. Got something here. Ooh, good find. Got another mask. 4 of 9. Nose is itching, so let's keep on continuing the journey this way.
Hey, look at that!
There's a door here.
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
Okay, that is gonna be our first puzzle.
Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
The rings are turning. Come back down.
I'm coming. I think
that part's right.
Yep, got it.
Oh, I think you broke it.
Did I? Oh, I hit the wrong one. You weren't supposed to hit that one. Okay, got it back. This is the one I was supposed to hit. Got it.
Right. That's it. I see runes.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow.
Something happened.
Well, we solved our first puzzle. Wait, I'm gonna see. Look, I wanna miss this. Wait, where do you come from? What the hell? You was going in there, and you end up here.
I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
Hello, Close. Sorry. So which way do we need to go? Okay, it looks like we're going that way. Got another mess. So I need 4 more.
There's something up there.
I've done that, it's a habit, I guess. Oh, a bird. See. Gotcha.
Boy. These tracks.
A boar, maybe? Not sure. But I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
With Atreus. Is that gonna do some more hunting?
Oh,
I'm gonna find another one of these. Big guys, they are hard to find. I'm on fire. I think I hit the X button. Got him. I didn't have a choice. I had to use it. Heavy winter attack. A death area affected that freezes all enemies caught in the blast radius. Crypt. I can't go forgetting about that one. I hit one in bars. Where you at, bud? I can hear you.
Now where do we go from here?
Where you at, bud? I can hear you over here. Oh, there you are. Okay, I got this chest.
Here. What does it say?
The rune symbolizes the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Got him. Yes. Got another apple. You have collected 3 apples, maximum health increase. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Let's see what's up here.
Here, boy.
Huh, interesting. I may want to write that down.
What was it? Let's see what it is. See what it's about. Find her or sacrifice mighty our father and delivery Mingar from Hell's Wild Hunt. Odin, wisest of all, whose breath gave life to As and Ambler. First among our people, we beg your protection. Send forth your noble Valkyries and call the deathless. Send forth your noble sons, Thor and Balder, the Shearers. Send forth dragons to consume the visit horde. Save our souls that we may serve you evermore. I don't think Odin's got the message, or he didn't care. I hope you understand me reading it. So I guess we'll go this way now.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Chest while boar's hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Damn. Did I drop them something? Ooh, there's
some
a bug.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
I hear another one of the bugs. There you are. Can I hit it? Nope.
There's Draugr here too. They must have been fighting.
Can't go in there. Well, we can go in here. Dang, I'll punch that house. Oh, here's another mess.
One more for the collection.
Need three more. Some hacked silver from that.
Here, it ran under.
I got it. Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed.
Do not lose it. Boy?
Boy, where are you?
Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found it! Please hurry!
Atreus!
I don't know why I did that random punch, but oh well.
Wait for me, boy!
Father, over here.
Atreus! Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
I'm
so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up. The healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Great thought. This way.
Father the Witch.
That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it. Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Man, that's a giant turtle.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
Do you live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Collect the white petal flower. Some fish. Man, she's been doing some hunting. I mean, some fishing, not hunting. Fishing. Ain't no flowers over here. There's some. Return to Atreus.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
Turn to the witch. Oh, that's a window, not a door. What I'm thinking. Man, he opened that door.
Leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Luina. Himmler. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain.
Which?
Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Get to the boat. You didn't let me read it, the compass. All right, everyone, this is a good spot to end the video. Well, I guess we're not leaving.
How is he?
He needs rest, but I think he's out of danger.
Does he have a name?
Hildis Feeney. He's been a good friend for a long time.
I've never seen a boar like him. You said he was the last in the realm?
The last in this realm. He's from somewhere else entirely. Back home, he could take any form he liked, but since he came here, he's been stuck.
Stuck as a boar?
Stuck in his mind. His own true nature grows faint in his memory, like a dream, while the illusion feels more real every passing day.
I'm not sure I understand.
To live, simply to live in your physical form, day after day, it's hard to resist believing you are your form. In youth, he might have had the strength to rebel, but Hildis Feeney is very, very old. Without me to remind him of home, of himself, I fear the boar is all that will remain.
Well, I hope he finds his way home.
Thank you, child. I do too.
See you later.
Be safe.
All right, everyone. This is a good spot to end the video. Thank y'all for watching. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out, everyone.